Alright, we are back. And now we are energized. Thank goodness. Alright, so what we have here is two elevators. It really doesn't matter which way, so I'm gonna go this way. What's that message for? You did it. You know what? Yeah, I did it too. Yay! Oof, that would have been bad. Look at that, I didn't even notice there was a second floor. Been looking down the whole time. Never even looked up. Wow. Oh, look at this. Thank you. Bonfire lit, and rest. Let's see what we're gonna do here. Level up. I'm gonna go strength all the way. Wow, I could do 3 strengths. I just want to use that dragon. The great sword. Dexterity probably helped, though. Maybe a 16. Doesn't really do much either. Endurance? Maybe 1 endurance? Not 2? I think my stamina is good, but that ring really it doubles the stamina. Not intentionally though. Vitality. I don't really need to do that either. All right, let's may intelligence. Am I smart enough to use spells? I really don't care about spells. It takes too long to use those pyros. Also, it's ridiculous. I mean, by the time you're ready to throw the fireball, you get hit. So I'm just gonna go strength. Strength all the way. Let's make my guy buffed. Alright, I think that's about it. I'm not kindling this. There's no need to. Let's go. Hope there's no need to. Amazing chest ahead. Wow, that's for sure. She's got an amazing chest.
And overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child.
Yes. Oh. Look at that. Oh my gosh, she's... Whew. I just put my whole body in on those.
Oh, chosen undead. I am Gwynevere. Daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight.
Queen of Sunlight.
Since the day Father is formed in Obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee.
Yes, thank you very much. By the power of the Lord Vessel, you may now warp between bonfires. Oh, there you go. Lord Vessel. Yes, I can warp now, and I don't have to go through any stages. Thank you.
I beseech thee. Succeed Lord Gwyn and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight and avert further undead sacrifices.
Oh, thank you so much. Anything else?
Oh, chosen undead. Thou hast journeyed far.
Yes, I have. Enter Covenant. Let's talk.
Since the day Father once living and a great indeed without fire or...
I'll do it. Enter Covenant. I didn't even use that dragon one, did I? That's good. Princess's Guardian. All good. The Ring of Sun Princess. What's that?
Hereafter I, Gwynevere, shall serve as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety.
Thank you.
May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Praise the sun. That's probably where you get it. Nice. Oh, I thought I'd get something. I got the ring, I guess.
Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sun.
You're not even speaking.
Evermore.
Are you reading my mind? Because if you are, I'm thinking impure thoughts. Amazing chest ahead. You know what? Yes, I second that. Yes, it is. Alright, so... what do we do now? Thought I saw doors here. Let's see what that ring is. The ring of... sun boost miracle synergy. Ah. It boosts my miracle. I don't really care about that too much. Alright, very nicely done. So now we can just go back and warp back to... nice! Very nice, let's go. Firelake Shrine, Sunlight Altar? What's that? Daughter of Chaos, the Stone Dragon? I could go all the way back there too. Oh, these are the different covenants, I think. Anor Londo, Daughter of Chaos. Oh yeah, look at that. Good, I don't have to go through Blighttown anymore. Jeez, that sucks. Let's go back to Firelink. Let's see my friends, I miss them. Thank God. Oh my God, that was... whew, that was an ordeal. An ordeal, that whole battle. Jeez. Oh man. Hope there's no more double barrels. Double battles. That would suck. Look at this guy. I remember you.
Well, fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gates, the old fortress. Is that your thing?
Yes.
Yes. I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this.
Oh, thank you.
A token of my gratitude.
A miracle. Emit force. Anything else?
There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Okay. I'll be joining you soon. What do we got over here? Oh, look at that. Two guys. Big Head Logan, I think?
Hello there. I was expecting you. As promised, I will share my sorceries.
Oh, okay.
I'm afraid that you are unable to learn sorcery. The basic framework, you see, it cannot be taught. Oh, do not fret. Life isn't all about sorcery. You will find your own way. Don't frown with regret. Peer forward with your head high.
What do you mean I can't learn sorcery? I got magic. What about you?
Oh, hello again. I was waiting to tell you. Master, and he tells me that he has you to thank. He's just over there.
Yep.
Go along and have a chat.
I did. He said I can't do no sorcery. It's a bitch.
Hello there.
He can't...
oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to Master. That will certainly do.
I did. He didn't do anything for me. I don't think I have enough... no, I don't think I'm smart enough to use these. A magic shield? Shields augmented by magic are resistant to magic attacks and have higher stability. This spell makes it possible to challenge powerful foes with small shield. Decoy. Lure enemies away by creating a sound originating in the distance. This spell is not the first choice for serious sorcerers, but it has a surprising amount of applications. Hmm. Actually, that is pretty good. 4,000, I'll use it. That's about all I can do.
That'll do it.
Let's go to, let's go with the Miracle Man over here. Since I am one of his kinmen.
Oh, sometimes I lose myself.
Pay no attention. Okay, what do we got here? I don't think I have the faith to use these. Sorry, I don't. Nope, 10 faith. I can't use that. I don't have the faith. I don't believe in anything. No faith at all. This is... Are you the pyromancer?
I'll play, as always.
Modify equipment. Nah.
Goodbye then.
Please. That's not what I wanted to do.
Oh, well, as always.
Purchase item. Combustion? What does this do? Creates a powerful flame in hand. Iron flesh, flash sweat. Naturally in itself, intense sweating reduces flame damage. I should use one of these spells. Don't want to do that. Whatever, for 500, that's fine. Alright.
Goodbye then. Come back if you've...
Anything else you want to tell me?
Oh, hello. As always. My teacher, whom I imagine still resides in the Great Swamp, had a funny way of putting it. He said that pyromancy is the ultimate fantasy. We're born into dark and warmed by fire, but this fire, those whose fascination...
Blah, blah, blah. Who cares?
Goodbye then.